This is where it wants to be. I think there might be timber there, but just to be careful, you need to go out and get yourself one of these Walabot DIY2. And it comes with an app. It is the most, I wouldn't even call it a stud finder because it does much more than a simple stud finder. Just go to the nice app. Here's the app. Hold that down. Turn on Wi-Fi. It connects to this through Wi-Fi. Also has a magnet. It can stick straight onto the back of your phone and you can just go like that, but we're not going to use that. There we go. It connects real easy as well. There we go. It's connected. First you have to calibrate. Okay, so go like this. Put it to the wall or ceiling on the flat side. Yeah, next step. Start calibration. Then you go around like this. That's how you calibrate. Alright, that's good, that's completed. Right where I was gonna do was here, and there's a timber in the way. Now that would be a catastrophe for us because we would have to patch the hole and move the light somewhere else. So there's a timber right here. All right, we're gonna move back of it like that. Timber's here. We're moving over here. And there's our spot here. Timber's there. That's how easy that is. All right, don't go there. We're going here. Okay. We've got one more coat to do on the ceiling, so that's all right. Double check our spot. There's your timber here. There's your timber. So we're going over here, the safe zone. So we're good there. We know that this is 770 across, and this is 770 across here. Timber here. We're gonna mix the timber. Happy days. Here we go. And just like what I said, timber is right there, look. Timber was right there. And so, just by, because I was gonna measure 905 off the corner of the bulkhead and 905 off here. And if I would have done that, I would have gone into the timber, made a big mess. We would have had to patch it up. The whole job would have been delayed. We probably would have lost a couple hundred dollars. So that's why it's always good to carry one of these on board. Walabot. Brilliant tool. I'll look forward to showing you again next time I use it. Hang on, I'll just pop this light up now. They have an expert mode as well on the Walabot. You can actually see if there's like vermin in the wall and that sort of thing. You can see electrical, you can see steel stud, you can see water pipes. Yeah, so it always pays to check first. Bang. No mistakes necessary. Put that away and that is ready to save the day next time. James got the final coat to go there. All looking good. Architrave's on.